Hypnotic guided meditation, meeting your spirit guides. Do not listen to this hypnotic meditation while driving or operating heavy equipment. As with all things, personal safety is important. This meditation is best experienced with headphones. Welcome to this guided meditation through the prism of hypnosis. This guided meditation is designed for you to listen to it every day. Your unconscious mind can store infinite amounts of information and is also one of the gateways to the spiritual plane and the spiritual world. Your unique dedication to meeting your spirit guides means that the more you listen to this guided meditation, the more in tune you will be to your guided connection with a deeper appreciation to the infinite wonders you will experience, infinite wonders you will experience during this wonderful adventure over time. As a result, you'll find that connecting to your guides easy and effortless, and will eventually you will use this guided meditation as a top-up or a refresher for yourself while sharing this hypnotic meditation with others. My name is EJ Soul Guide. I am a psychic oracle card reader, a spiritual teacher, and a hypnotherapist. And it is my deepest honor to guide you on this expected journey with you. For wherever you go, my voice will go with you as a trusted spiritual traveling companion. Let us begin. As you find a place that you consider to be the most comfortable for you, quiet and uninterrupted, as soon as you are ready, now close your eyes and take in a deep breath. Because you know, don't you, that you are about to begin your journey to meeting your spirit guides. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Feel your body rise and fall as you exhale slowly through your mouth. You may find that your breathing eases gently with the music, or the pace and rhythm and tone of my voice. Allow it to help you to just drift away to a place of total relaxation, peace, love, healing, energy, and enlightenment. It's okay to just let go. It helps you to relax even further still. Let go of any tension in the body every time you exhale. Just feel the tension just fall away. You can feel this consciously. Leave it up to your unconscious mind or your subconscious mind as to what it will let go of, because it will lead legs deeper and deeper and deeper still. That's right. Very good. Going deeper into relaxation, letting your mind and body simply blend with a single focus of deep, of deep, of deep relaxation now. You may find that as you breathe deep and slow, you might lose focus and have random images, sounds, thoughts, and feelings show up. This is okay. It's just your beautiful mind is filled with so much memories, experiences, desires, fantasies, wishes, and creative thinking that it is natural to experience this on this journey. So when those random images, sounds, thoughts, and feelings introduce themselves briefly, acknowledge them and let them pass on by as you continue to focus. In a moment, you will find yourself in a purple room with a single door. The door will appear to you however it chooses. You look down and notice that you are no longer wearing footwear, and what's on your feet is nothing but your bare feet. Skin. The floor is cool. You are wearing a single tunic, and it just seems to know what colors or color you love to wear. You notice the door again. For this door has been waiting for you for quite some time. It has been patient, knowing that one day you will appear and it will be ready to receive you. You called in this moment into your life before your birth. As much as it may seem new to you now, it also seems oh so familiar. This special magical door feels like an ancient old friend, as it might appear before you, made of wood, or perhaps that of glass, or even that of gold, even silk maybe, or just an impression of a door. Walk towards that door. It will open for you, and you just simply walk through. You are now in a beautiful garden. You notice the soft grass between your toes, bird songs in the air. As you breathe deeply, the air is cool and fresh. The sky is blue, and before you is a stone path that leads to two stone steps under an arch in the middle of an emerald hedge. As you make your way down the path towards the stone steps, maintaining your breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth, even in your deep, relaxed state, you may experience some excitement and anticipation. These are perfectly normal expressions of divine connection. As you step through the arch, you see surrounding you a white bench, a white wooden bench, the most amazing display of flowers is in a small greenhouse made of plants. You walk over to the white wooden bench. Do that now and take a seat and wait. While waiting, repeat these words. I am here. I have heard the call to meet my spirit guide or guides. Please make yourself known to me. Repeat this mantra and notice what you notice. I am here. I have heard the call. I have come to meet my spirit guide or guides. Please make yourself known to me. Expand your consciousness to understand that your guides may not appear to you in the most obvious of ways. I am here. I have heard the call. I have come to meet my spirit guide or guides. Please make yourself known to me. Some may come and sit next to you. Some may float around you. You may notice a smell, an aroma, a familiar aroma, or one that you have never smelled before, a taste that you are familiar with, or a new one that you have never tasted before. Or you may just sense their presence or their light touch on your arm, shoulder, neck, head, face, cheeks. However they choose to communicate with you, feel free to ask their names, where they are from, or just wait for any message they have for you. There is no one way to experience this extraordinary or magical event. I will leave you for a moment now so you can enjoy your meeting and conversation with your spirit guides. It is time to leave this sacred space, this sacred garden, manifested just for you. Bid your spirit guide or guides a fond goodbye, knowing that you will return tomorrow. Whatever you experience in those moments with your guides, take them with you. Thank your guides for the time and infinite knowledge, grace and wisdom, as with the knowledge of an open invitation to return again tomorrow. As you start your journey back, you begin to feel lighter and free, calmer and more confident about your life's purpose and your ways forward, knowing that your guides are with you every step of the way is so liberating and so empowering. With the wisdom and knowledge you acquired, you can confidently and with all authority serve others in a deep and profound way. Some of these messages are for you to share with others, and some are not. They are divinely just for you. Walking back out through the arch, down the two stony steps, you feel a light and an energy in the center of your chest. Just above your solar plexus is a gentle reminder of this experience. As you walk up the stony path, you know that you are leaving with more gifts than you came in with. You pause for a moment. And as you go through the door, back into the purple room, you begin to notice this is where your journey started. You feel sensations. You take in another deep breath, hold, and exhale. You look down and you are no longer barefooted. And your tunic has disappeared as you're now standing in the clothes you entered the purple room with. This is your signal that it is time to be back in your body again, as the new learnings, discoveries, appreciation, and spiritual essence awakens in your physical form. And in a moment, as soon as you are now ready, open your eyes, meet the world on new terms. Don't stand up just yet. Stretch, and we will see you tomorrow.